trust.
Yeah, cool.
Stop living trust. I want it gone.
That's why you're my angel.
You think your enemies are nothing till you bleed.
Hello, a warm welcome, and this is the scene here at the Zignal Iduna Park. My name is Derek Ray, and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we have a foot rivals match coming up for you. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, really looking forward to this one, Derek. Excite me. Come on, let's see some entertainment.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. It looks pretty orthodox, Lee.
Yeah, I love this formation, 4-4-2. The two main strikers will stay close together. The fullback,
it might be the moment to get them ahead. Well kept. Touched onto the woodwork. And that is offside. Thomas now. Well, we finally get a chance to have a look at Lucas Moura wearing his new colours for the very first time. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing?
Well, Derek, energy. He'll want to impress. So important to get off to a flying start with these supporters. Excite them. Easy for a forward. Just go out there and get yourself a goal.
Running towards goal. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. 1-0 then. Making progress. Good challenge by Eric Bailly. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Rodrigo. Oh, it's a penalty in the opinion of the referee. And maybe they'll be able to level this up. That could well be his final warning. He's got to tread carefully from here on in.
Well, he has, yeah, but it's quite easy for the referees to throw yellow cards around.
And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him.
Well, as we see, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot. He didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Corner given. So the corner played into the box. Well, that's the end of that for now. Luka Jovic. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Jorginho. Lucas Moura. Allaire failed to keep hold of it. It's a weighted pass. Not to be this time. Jorginho. Sebastian Allaire has it. Luka Jovic. And Rodrigo has it. Rodrigo. In position to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal!
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Allaire might be able to get in behind the defence. And Lucas! Oh, he's missed it!
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
They've given it away. Lucas Moura. Mbappe. On to Jorginho. Thomas. Luka Jovic. Well, he's lost the ball. And the ball with Allaire. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. De Jong. And Rodrigo has it. Getting forward. Rodrigo! A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Given away. On and on he goes. A foul, but advantage played. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. Dangerous looking through ball. Mbappe. Back from the byline. Inspirational goalkeeping from Thibaut Courtois.
That's what he's there for. Keep the ball out the net. Brilliant.
Taken short. Ndombele. And he takes on the shot. And a pretty straightforward stop for the goalkeeper there. Oh, he's given the ball away. Mbappe's finish. His goal. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And the ball with Allaire. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. And he takes on the shot. The shot wasn't really far enough away. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? They've gone and scored again. They're doing everything in their power to make sure they're not pegged back. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Given away. That effort, wayward to say the least, Lee.
Well, it's all about his body shape. Look what he's doing.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. That is that for the first half here. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Mbappe with it. Lucas. Mbappe. An important interception. No let up in the pressing department. Lucas. Mbappe! That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
A highly running towards goal. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now.
Well, just look at this. They all back off him. and he takes the advantage. He goes through one, two, three. In the end, it's a wonderful solo goal.
Well, if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. And that's an important intervention. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Tremendous ball played through. Excellent position taken up by Mbappe. Inspirational goalkeeping from Thibaut Courtois.
That's what he's there for. Keep the ball out the net. Brilliant.
Not sufficiently accurate, that pass from Lucas. Couldn't hang on to it. And do they mean business? Mbappe! And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And Rodrigo has it. And passing with a velvet touch. Fekir. Shot attempted. Still alive. Half an hour remaining then. Mbappe with it. There's a slide draw pass. Firing it towards goal. Really high class goalkeeping from Courtois. And firing it into the area. Well, not quite. Not giving him a moment's peace. Rodrigo. Mbappe. Oh, nice ball. Doherty. And return to Mbappe. And Lucas! It could be up for grabs. Poor pass under no real pressure. Lucas Moura. Beautifully weighted ball. That really was a terrific save by the Belgian.
Oh, Courtois at his best. What a fantastic save.
Giving them the gift of possession. Ndombele. And the ball with Allaire. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Nelson Semedo. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Defenders need to cover. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. It's with Ruben Neves. Cresswell. Allaire. Lucas Moura. And it might be. And now he must score. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans.
Luka Jovic. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. It's a weighted pass. Is it going to be? Rifled against the post, but back in play. Luka Jovic. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Rodrigo, opportunity it is, and there it is, a goal, but will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Neither side shy about shooting in this match. And Rodrigo has it. In possession, Fekir.
Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? A chance to eat into their lead.
Now that's fine goalkeeping, real concentration. Corner kick played in.
The players rehearse corner kick.
Well, it might still work out for them. Terrific block there. Danger averted for now. Thomas now. Nabil Fekir. He's taken on his opponent here.
Robbed them.
Just a couple of minutes left for play. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Oh, it's gone in! And you have to feel for him now. It will go down as an own goal. Well, an own goal that has left them trailing and flailing. Nelson Semedo. Fruitful looking attack. Will it be? And crossed in the direction of the back post. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And the referee says that is all for today.